magluluto tayo ng humba. The ingredients, mauni siya, baboy, vinegar, soy sauce, black beans, paminta, brown sugar, the last is garlic. Any kind of brown sugar available in your house, so after smelting, you can pour the pork. And then you stir the pork and you can coat the brown sugar. So haluin you guys, and then after that you can cover the lid and then let it sit for a couple minutes until the flavors come out. Pagkatapos caramelized sugars and lagyan mo ng tubig hanggang lumambot ang karne. Panakot. Soy sauce. Vinegar. Paminta. The last black beans. This kind. Ang resulta sa among humba. Yummy!